Delhi High Court has now directed the DGCA, which is the aviation body, the regulatory aviation body here in the country, to deregister all Go First aircraft. That's the latest that we're getting to you. So turbulence for Go Air continues. Go First aircraft are now going to be deregistered as per the orders coming in from the Delhi High Court. We're still trying to ascertain details of what exactly the compliance order is, why this decision has been taken as well. Nikhil, my colleague, now joining us, getting us more details. Nikhil, we're given to understand that a timeline of 5 days has been set for the DGCA to deregister all of the Go First aircraft. But why has this direction come to the fore from the Delhi High Court?
Well, this was the case which was pending for long in the Delhi High Court, which was DGCA versus the Go First, and there was this insolvency case as well. And if you go by the details, since few months now, all the Go First aircraft, which are 54 in number, they all were grounded, and the insolvency process was underway. There was also a case with the lessors as well, but now it appears like the lessors have won this particular case, and the Delhi High Court has given clear-cut directions to the DGCA, which is the Civil Aviation Watchdog, Director General of Civil Aviation, that they have to, in 5 working days, have to deregister all 54 Go First aircraft. And additionally, there is also info which came out just in the month of February where SpiceJet promoter Mr. Singh, and also there is one Sky One company which is related to the aviation, they have also filed their bid to purchase all the aircraft for the Go First. But now this is the big thing which has come out from the Delhi High Court, where they have given the ruling in the favor of the DGCA. Now DGCA has been given the directions that in 5 working days they have to deregister all the aircraft. That means once the deregistration process is completed, then all the aircraft will go back to the actual owners, who are usually the lessors in the case of the aviation.
Right, Nikhil, thank you so much for getting us the latest.